brother. I sure will, man. You do likewise on it in, man. You do likewise on it in. Hope your day be real good to you, man. Hope it be real beautiful for you, no doubt. Worldwide, Dr. Soul, St. Paul, Master Pete, Louisville. With the high five, I see you. Bye, bye, bye.
Master Pete. Hey, good morning to you, Master P. Hey, Master P, old Hucklepuck on the southeast corner of Florida, standing by.
Have a good day, and I'm pulling out. I see you. Bye, 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 bye. Hey, why are you pulling out, man? Old Hucklepuck waved a hand at me, too, so I got to speak on my other big brother down there. Hey, Hucklepuck, right back. Good morning, good morning. Hope you okay, making Father's Day was real good, man. I got a chance to talk to you yesterday, so that was a good daggone thing on it in. Hey, Hucklepuck, high fives to you, man. Top of the morning to you. Master P with the high five. I'll see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Master P, tell me. Hey, so jam right here, Master P. I had a real good day. Real perfect day for yesterday. Hey, Master P, old Hucklepuck, I hope you enjoy it.
Let you tell the world what it was, Captain Mega. Put it on you later while you working that Captain. sounding real good. Downtown Louisville coming up in this P-Funk quad. I see you. Good day, good day.
And that's Hotel Riley. I appreciate the radio check. I didn't know it sounded like that, but P-Funk, you have a good day, a blessed day. Hey, P-Funk, Master P, I'm hooking back in on. Bye-bye-bye.
Well, I tell you what, man. I tell you what I'm gonna do, man. I got somebody got one of them Johnsons, man. I'ma go get that cat nigga. He keep telling me come get that duck plugger. I'ma go get that cat nigga, but it's old big. It's two pieces too. It ain't the one piece. It's two pieces. Got the amplifier with it. And one of them 500 has got the amplifier with it. I'ma go get that cat nigga. He keep telling me to come and get it. I'ma go get that cat nigga Johnson. That break, break, break.
You won't be making a bad mistake, I guarantee you. You won't be making no bad mistake.
Got up, I got down too, big brother. Little boy, you got up, I I got down, kept me. Keep on with the keeping on. And you're gonna take the pole home, but you're gonna leave the line in the water. That's what you said. You're going old time, old school on me on that time. That kept me in. You're gonna pull it in with your hand. Put it on you later, little boy, the P-Funk. Master P and the P-Funk quad, this 20-footer. I'm sitting down and let somebody else get a little air time. I'll see you. Bye.
Swamp with a pulse, and I'm getting really good results. Come on.
Yeah, you're getting good results. you know me, I ain't got nothing but a little beam. I can't put them big ass, tall, long ass beams up in my crib, man. I'm sitting right on the corner, man. I stick out like a sore thumb if I put something 40 foot or 30 foot. I can only get away with a 20 footer, no doubt about it. But it is what it is, man. You got that cat making stroke in downtown Louisville. Hey, Swamp Weed, I'm telling you what I'm hearing. That cat making smoking. I ain't joking. I see you. Bye, bye, bye.
All right, people. Hey, Master P, roll that recording one more time. Let me hear this damn Yazoo. Hey, Master P, turn on that recording. I want to hear this damn Yazoo one time. A 2,500 bird watch, man.
Little bitty antenna, but a great big signal down on the center.
Master P swapped it on file and said, that's my story. And I'm getting all down.
Yeah, I hear what you said, man. But you're doing the same thing. Every now and then I hear a little extra damn behind you. But you got it down up in this Cabin and Bluegrass, no doubt about it, no doubt. Hey, my friend, that radio check is already done, man. You don't need no more radio checking no more, Catmigger. Lock that shit down, man. Whatever you got that Catmigger specs at on that end, you can lock all that shit down and put it in the books. Oh, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Hey, Swamp Weed, lock it down and put it in the books and don't do nothing else because that Catmigger's smoking. I see you.
All right, we don't speak to you. I'm going to lock it down one last time, Master P. I'm going to go ahead and get you something to drink. I was outside, like I said, working with the pool guy. The pool guy just finished the pump. I had to replace one of my pool pumps. No doubt about it, Master P. So this is going to be my last key. Hey, Master P, this is going to be my last key. I'm going to go into the kitchen and get me a cold glass of Diet Coke. Hey, Master P, $2,500 on a third. 1,2,3,000 running a low side with Swamp Weed Newbie. I'll see you at 10-7.
Going 10-7, go and get the Diet Coke, man. I'm going to leave you with this. Hey, Swamp Weed, I'm going to leave you with this.
Outside, like I said, working with the pool guy. The pool guy just finished the pump. I had to replace one of my pool pumps. No doubt about it, Master P. So this is going to be my last key. Hey, Master P, this is going to be my last key. I'm going to go into the kitchen and get me a cold glass of Diet Coke. Hey, Master P, $2,500 on a bird.
Bye. Bye-bye-bye. Cat niggas up, and you got cat niggas glued their lips together, no doubt.
Man, try
Chump. Hey, Chump Chains. Master P with the good morning break.
Hey, somebody gonna come out here and show out today. Hey, Bush! Hey, go ahead.
Cat Mega about 6'2", 6'3", on that Cat Mega knee, no doubt. I had to look up and listening in. Bye bye.
Out of the house. Barry Curdy.
Dr. Soul, tell number three, he's a good friend of mine too, little short duck buck. He's about the same height as me, so I can take him with me. Tell number three, I'm going to take Masterpiece and I'm taking him up here in Louisville. I'm bringing him up here in Louisville, feeding him some fish. I got a fish fry feeding it. I'm going to feed that cat, making some of this fish. Put it on you later, Dr. Soul. I got that.
Send somebody to take you with him or something. I don't know. I couldn't get it real quick.
Getting down.
same. 325, Master P, Bluegrass with the P-Funk Quad, this 20 footer sitting down. Bye bye.
Hey, Master P.
721 is right, baby.
Hey, Master P, I'm waving my hand right here. Run the Bluegrass, Master P, jump cheese.
Put your numbers, come on down.
Hey, Chuck. chump change. I'm leaving it right where you laid it, Captain Baker. I'm 10-7. Chump change, Master P. Let him know that I'm 10-7. I ain't kidding no more for real this time. I'm throwing it down. I'm throwing it down. Chump change. Good day. Good day. Bye bye bye.
Shorty, bye, D Pump. Jeez, you ain't got a key no more, Captain. We're gonna leave it alone. D Pump, I'm gone.
Morning to you. Number three, old Huckabuck on the southeast corner on the bottom side of Florida.
nigga.
Hey, Hucklebuck, you want me to stand down so you can hear? Hey, Hucklebuck, you want me to stand down? Master P said you want me to stand down to break.
We feel for Kansas. I'm gone. Hey, 410, good morning, Dan. Hey, number 3, old Ringler, dumb wish you the lady Father Day. Hey, number 3, old Hucklebuck on the southeast coast. Hey, number 3, close to the bar, did not pay his due, so he can't do no CB camping talking on that camping. And then number 3, close to Papa.
Hey, Hucklebuck, good morning to you, man. I'm checking this P-Funk down around your town, step up and speak on you, Hucklebuck, P-Funk Master P, and the P-Funk get down, get down. Friends over, no doubt. So downtown Louisville this weekend. Come on down. They chump
Hey, I'm back on the quiet side. Shit, I'm checking working this 6LM flat side. Checking with this butt nigga tree. I'm just got all the way down. People on the take here, checking, got down.
And I'm back quiet.
Take care now, OBB. Go ahead and get your work.
can't get no work done on this kind of radio. That's and that for real. OBB, come on.
That kind of nigga on the weather.